Hello, I'm Sebastian. Welcome to Nine Knot Trees podcast. Today I will summarize and review the book, Andrew Aziz's How to Day Trade for a Living, A Beginner's Guide to Trading Tools and Tactics, Money Management, Discipline and Trading Psychology, is a comprehensive and insightful resource for anyone interested in embarking on the challenging yet rewarding journey of day trading. Aziz, with his clear and engaging writing style, demystifies the complex world of day trading, making it accessible to those who are new to trading. He combines practical advice, personal anecdotes, and technical knowledge to provide a solid foundation for beginners. This book is not just about the mechanics of day trading, but also emphasizes the importance of mindset, discipline, and a well-thought-out strategy, making it a crucial read for aspiring traders who want to make a living out of the financial markets. I will give you key takeaways from this book. Firstly, understanding day trading. Day trading refers to the practice of buying and selling financial instruments within the same trading day. Traders capitalize on small price movements and leverage their positions to maximize gains. However, it requires a thorough understanding of the market, quick decision-making skills, and the ability to remain calm under pressure. But Aziz breaks down these concepts, explaining the risks and rewards associated with day trading. He emphasizes the need for a strategic approach, highlighting the importance of being well-informed and the dangers of speculative, uninformed trading. Secondly, tools of the trade. One of the key elements to becoming successful in day trading is having the right tools. This includes charting software, real-time news feeds, and a robust trading platform. Aziz provides an overview of the essential tools that every trader needs and guides readers on how to select the best ones for their specific needs. He also stresses the importance of a fast and reliable internet connection and a supportive trading environment. By equipping readers with this knowledge, Aziz ensures they can make informed decisions about the tools they require to succeed. Thirdly, money management and risk control. A critical aspect of day trading that Andrew Aziz focuses on is money management and risk control. He introduces the concept of risk management strategies to protect capital and limit losses. This includes advice on setting stop-loss orders, managing position sizes, and understanding the risk-reward ratio. Aziz stresses the importance of never risking more than a small percentage of your trading capital on a single trade. This section teaches readers the art of preserving capital and maximizing profitability over time, which is essential for long-term success in trading. Fourthly, developing a trading plan. Aziz emphasizes the crucial role a well-structured trading plan plays in a trader's journey. A trading plan includes criteria for entering and exiting trades, trading strategies, and goals. It serves as a roadmap, helping traders stay disciplined and focused. Aziz guides readers through the process of creating a personalized trading plan, taking into account individual trading styles, risk tolerance, and financial goals. This section underscores the importance of preparation and strategic planning in achieving consistency and profitability in day trading. Lastly, psychology of trading. Perhaps the most critical aspect that Aziz covers is the psychology of trading. He discusses the mental and emotional challenges traders face, such as fear, greed, and the impact of losses. Aziz offers strategies for maintaining emotional equilibrium and staying disciplined, including mindfulness and stress management techniques. By understanding the psychological barriers to success and learning how to overcome them, traders can improve their decision-making process and increase their chances of success in the high-pressure environment of day trading. In conclusion, Andrew Aziz's How to Day Trade for a Living is an invaluable resource for anyone looking to enter the world of day trading. It caters to beginners, providing them with a comprehensive guide to the tools, tactics, money management strategies, and psychological insights necessary for success. Aziz's approachable style and practical advice make the complex world of trading accessible to novices. This book is particularly beneficial for individuals seeking to develop discipline, a robust trading plan, and a healthy trading psychology. Whether you're looking to supplement your income or pursue day trading as a full-time career, Aziz's insights can set you on the path to financial independence. If you would like to support Andrew Aziz, you can buy the book through the Amazon link I provided in the podcast description. After reading the book, please let me know what you think and share your thoughts. See you around.